Heavenly Father, you are throwing quite a few curveballs my way. Please help me to understand, what is your will? A sign. Give me a sign. Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It's been 2 days since my last confession. Mother Superior? My God, she's everywhere.
Look, I know you don't trust me, but this could be bigger than Broadway, bigger than Vegas.
This is a house of worship.
And you see, that is the problem. People like going to theaters, and they like going to casinos, but they don't like coming to church. Why? Because it's a drag. I mean, here's the church, here's the steeple. Open the doors and look. There's no people.
As of tomorrow, Sister Mary Lazarus resumes her leadership of the choir. This is non-negotiable. You are ruining the church!
I'm doing the best I can.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
Yes, yes. I'm sure you have, and that's fine. But Mother Superior, people are hearing the music and coming in off the streets. They're throwing money into our collection. This is a success.
It is.
And that is not all. The two bachelors dealing in antiques, they are donating all the money they were going to use to purchase the church to keep our services running. Here's the check.
Mama, it's okay. Oh, Father?
The check! Look, and in the memo, they've written a special message.
Mary, you are fierce. How do they know my name was Mary?
Mother Superior, how long has Sister Mary been through this for?
I've spoken with Officer Souther about transferring her to our Reading Diocese.
Oh no. I do hope she can stay. I adore this music, Reverend Mother. Sister Mary Clarence is a godsend, and you are a visionary.
I'm a godsend. And you, a visionary.
I can hear you smiling.
God sent me here for a reason. Take the hint.
Want him per service.
But that doesn't include encores.
Thank you.
pigs, crucifix, sticks! Sisters, sisters, people are getting the word of the Lord!
This is why we're nuns!
Sisters, let us assume an attitude of prayer. Hand me a Bible, please. Not the variety!
Everything that woman does infects us more and more. Things were bad the way it was, but Lord, you're killing us with the cure.
a cab. Well, where did you take her?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The big haired woman with the tacky boots.
You just described every woman in Philadelphia.
Oh, the truth. The truth is so relative.
I'm your relative.
I find that everyone has a truth that they hold on to. But the second a gun comes out and rubs upside somebody's temple, well, a whole new truth is revealed. Now, let's see what truths we find now.
Take me to heaven. Take me to ecstasy.
Hey, I know that song.
That's the Rockin' Zone song.
Turn it up.
Philadelphia will have a papal visit after all. Pope Paul VI comes to the city of brotherly love tomorrow to see some sisterly love.
You know where she is. Find a way to get her out.
But they're not.
Just get it done.
How are we gonna break into a house of nuns?
I can do it. I can get any woman, even a nun. Watch and learn.
What's happening, sister? That's right, baby. I'm talking to you. My name's TJ. And I'm a Libra. I dig sunsets. Loving my neighbor as thyself. And right now, neighbor, I need you to close your eyes. And picture you and me one sweet, sweet night in a pool of votive candlelight. Just one thing to make the moon go bright. God dropping in to sing like Mary Fly.
Thank you. devoted my life to is falling apart. Please give me a sign so that I might have clarity and peace. I know my struggles pale in comparison to those who have come before me. Saint Anthony had visions in the desert. Saint Joan had voices in her head. Saint Ignatius got beaten, then partially eaten, then hung by the feet until dead. Saint Ignatius got stoned, and Saint Francis disowned. All got tested and passed as it were. And like it or not, just look what I got. Her. And not just her. I got disco piped into the cloister. I've got glitter wherever you gaze. I've got celibate nuns out there shaking their bums, shrieking you and your son's holy praise. I've got altar boys prancing in silver lamé. Requiem mass with a strong light display. Lord, if you're testing my faith, may I say it's not fair. Of everything I've got, I haven't got prayer. No! I've got fog machines clouding the altar. And a mirror ball over the apse. I got half of a flock dressed to utterly shock, and the rest wearing moon boots or chaps. I've got bikers and addicts and punks in the pews, several transvestites, a handful of Jews. Lord, can you blame me at all if I choose to despair? I mean, how could I not? I haven't got a prayer.
Thank you.
Goodbye, then.
For ye shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace. trees in the valley shall go into singing, and all of the hills shall clap their hands.
Isaiah 55:12. See ya.
And so you lie to us too?
Come now.
We've done the Lord's work. We have protected a person in her time of need. Let us return to our lives as God has planned.
Take my rosary.
Oh.
Come on, let's go.
Okay. Where are we going?
Back to my place to hide. I got the judge to move the court date up to next Wednesday. Let's go.
Enjoy those boots, little sister.
I want to be brave. I want to be strong. I want to believe I'm where I belong. To stand up and say, I'm seizing the day. To not just obey, but to choose. And I may not serve, I may not see friends, but I have to know I still have a chance. And maybe I'll make a painful mistake. It's my vote to take or refuse. And all the doors yet to open, all of the rooms ahead, they're beckoning bright, scary and new. But I'm standing tall and I'm walking through.
Channel 6. They saw you on the news, Dolores. Some guy they were beating up escaped and told us.
I'm sorry, Eddie.
So if you need anything, I'll be right across the hall. Just knock.
You gonna come protect me, Sweaty Eddie?
Well, yeah, I've got my gun now.
What do you mean?
Well, you see, a little while ago, me and my partner got into a bit of a bad situation, and I had to pull my gun. But there were all sorts of people around, and I just couldn't do it. I couldn't shoot. So they took my gun away.
Oh. Wow.
I guess I should have told you that sooner.
Well, thanks for telling me now, Eddie.
You know, but I always knew you were going to be famous. Back in high school when you put on that show. You put it all together and played the lead, remember?
It was an all-black version of Funny Girl, and we called it Girl.
Yeah. You were good at that.
Oh, thanks.
People who need people and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was fun. If you're hungry, I got you a cheesesteak.
Oh, I'm full up. We had a big meal down at the convent. Mine again.
Oh. Okay.
But I like cheesesteak.
That's why I got it. Look how your smile makes the room ignite. Look how your voice sets the world alight. Look in my eyes and you'll know I'm right. Look at you through and through. You're fabulous, baby. You know, I always used to have a crush on you.
I know.
You're gonna be just fine, Dolores. Cause with or without all those singing nuns, you're gonna shine like a million suns. You'll be fabulous, baby. Fine and fabulous, baby. You're my fabulous baby. I'll see ya. Dolores Van Cartier, you are going to be a star.
Yeah. Gonna walk out that courthouse and find me a nightclub to sing at. That's right, I'm gonna be a star. Gonna get me that agent, the money, the fame, the whole dream. I'm gonna do film, television, concerts. Gonna knock the whole world out and there won't be a fence I won't swing at. I'm tomorrow's sensation, the new disco queen, the next double-decker hit record machine, a bombshell to be like the world's never seen. And no, I won't miss that whole sister routine. Ladies and gentlemen, Studio 1 and Studio 54 are proud to present the Sir Flora's Van Cartier.
Thank you.
yours. Now put these on, and let's go get our girl.
Uncle Curtis?
You see, I know that girl. I understand that girl. I see right through that girl. Like straight into that girl. She's got no clue, that girl, that this will be her final show. Oh no. So when I find my baby, I ain't letting her go.
Once more. Good morning, sisters.
Good morning.
Oh. Now we must be joyful. We shall be singing the Bach for His Holiness. Yes? Now let us take it from the DCL Phoenix. The D, of course, stands for
Dolores!
No, it doesn't actually. It stands for
Dolores!
I'm sorry, sisters, but you're not going to sing for the Pope without me.
Dolores, I am impressed and frankly a little surprised that you came back to help us. However, His Eminence will be here in less than an hour. We have new music to rehearse, and most importantly, your very presence puts our entire community at risk. So I must ask you to leave, for their sake. No! This does not concern you.
I said no! Dolores is one of us. She stays and we all stand with her.
Mary Rose?
No!
I've always been good. I've always obeyed. I lived as you taught me and I prayed as you prayed. I never once missed a rule on your list. I've done as a sister should do. But now I won't bend. No, now I won't bow. My sister's in need of a sister right now. So I will not stay and blindly obey.
Take a look?
Sure.
Thanks. And you know,
lingua stupido. Scendete!
One day you'll know that that is just being human. Or
One day we will realize it is both. And they're the same thing. Here's what I believe in. Nothing matters more than love. Friendship and affection, real connection. It's a gift from above. Every song that we play, every prayer that we pray, makes a bond in a way that's profound. We're just here to spread it.